If we understand it clearly, the organ that is primarily affected due to alcohol consumption is liver. Could you please explain how liver is affected by alcohol consumption and how are other organs also affected because of having or drinking alcohol?
Very good. So the primarily the three or four major organs that are involved, number one by itself is the liver. Okay, and that's where all the alcohol absorbed from the intestines go to right in the beginning. Thereafter, it crosses on and goes to the brain, to the heart, and to the pancreas and several other organs. They can also be affected. But liver injury is the predominant organ-specific injury due to prolonged or heavy alcohol consumption. What it does is that, you know, alcohol is a toxin. So it goes to the liver, it produces some degree of injury to the part of the cell which causes oxidation and metabolism. That's called mitochondria. And thereafter, those cells become a little weakened, fat accumulates in them, so it gives rise to a condition called fatty liver. If you do a liver function test, you would find that the liver enzymes are a little high, especially the gamma GT or the SGOT. And those are all indicators of the fact that alcohol is producing some degree of injury to the liver. If it is a prolonged kind of an injury, very kind of a sustained habitual injury, obviously it goes on to cause damage to the liver. The next stage is called alcoholic hepatitis. And of course, the last, which is very common to and known to all of you, it's called alcoholic liver cirrhosis. You must have seen several movies in which the protagonist or the hero has gone on consuming alcohol because of emotional reasons, you know, and thereafter have died of liver cirrhosis. It's been portrayed as a major tragedy, but that's the way life goes, you know, if you drink too much.
So if I understand it right, there are three stages in which the liver is affected. First is the fatty liver. Second would be alcoholic hepatitis, and third would be cirrhosis if we consume it discreetly.
Indiscreetly.